Hello friends, so today we are going to discuss class 7th science chapter 16. Heading, let's recall. 1. What is meant by natural resources? 2. Give some example of natural resources. We get many substances from nature. They satisfy a variety of our daily needs. Soil, stones, minerals, air, water, plants and animals on the earth are all various kind of natural resources. Heading, let's recall. What is meant by lithosphere? Heading, natural resources in the earth's crust. The earth's lithosphere is made up of land and hard crust beneath it. The lithosphere is not homogeneous but is made up of many types of rocks. Resources in the earth's crust include minerals, ores, mineral oil and other fuels, rocks, water, elements, etc. Minerals and ores. Mineral wealth has an important place among natural resources. Minerals are formed by various processes taking place in the environment. The rocks on the earth are mainly made of minerals. These minerals can be obtained by mining. Only a few metals like, for example, gold, silver, copper, platinum, and bismuth occur in the free state in nature. A majority of the metals occur in the form of compounds. Minerals that contain a high proportion of metal are called ores. The properties of minerals become clear from their characteristic color, luster, hardness, shape, bracket begin, length, bracket close, cleavage or fracture and streak. Box. Metals are obtained from the ore by extraction and purification. Impurities of sand and soil in ore are called gangue. Box. Heading, use your brain power. 1. Why are all minerals not ores? 2. What is meant by metal mineral and non-metal mineral? Heading, how are minerals formed? Minerals are formed from the magma in the earth's crust and lava from eruption of volcanoes when they cool and get transformed into crystals. Magnetite, mica. Minerals are formed when solid crystal remain behind after the process of evaporation. Halite, gypsum. Minerals get transformed from one form into another due to large changes in temperature and pressure. Diamond, graphite. Some living organisms produce inorganic mineral. Example, conches, shells, etc. are formed for the protection of the body. Classification of mineral according to their properties. Table headings. Non-metal minerals, metal minerals, energy minerals. Under non-metal minerals we have mica, sulfur, gypsum, potash, graphite, diamond, feldspar. Under metal we have iron, gold, silver, tin, bauxite, manganese, platinum, tungsten. Under energy minerals we have coal, mineral oil, natural gas. Box. Gems and gem-like minerals. Some important minerals like diamond, ruby, sapphire, emerald, jade, zircon are used as gems. Gems are in great demand. Box, heading, National Institution. The Indian School of Mines, Dhanbad, was founded in 1926 to impart education in mining. This institute has now been converted to an Indian Institute of Technology. Box, heading, do you know? Deposits of common salt are also found in the earth. This salt is called rock salt. It is used in food and in some medicines. My friend, the internet. Picture of various minerals, www.andminerals4u.com/mineral. Obtain videos related to mining from YouTube and present them in the class. Heading, some important minerals and ores. 1. Iron ore. Iron occurring in the impure state is called iron ore. Iron ore is used to make a variety of articles from pins to heavy machinery. For example, farming implants, rails of railway tracks, etc. The four main types of iron are magnetite, hematite, limonite, and siderite. 2. Manganese. Manganese occur in the form of its carbonate, silicate, and oxide. Compounds of manganese are used in the preparation of medicines and for giving a pink tinge to glass. Manganese is also used in electrical appliances. 3. Bauxite. Bauxite is the most important ore of aluminium. It contains 55% aluminium. Bauxite consists mainly of aluminium oxide. Aluminium is a very good conductor of electricity and heat. Its density is low. Therefore, it is used to make aeroplanes, transport vehicles, and to make electrical wires. 4. Copper. Copper is found in the impure state in the vicinity of iron and other minerals. Copper is a very good conductor of electricity. Therefore, it is used to make electric wires as well as in radios, telephones, vehicles, and for making kitchen utensils and statues. 5. Mica. Mica is a bad conductor of electricity. Its value depends on the thickness of its layers. Mica has many uses, such as in Ayurvedic medicines, dyes, electric machines and equipment, wireless communication equipment, etc. Box, heading, find out. How did the various ages of the prehistoric period get their names on the basis of the use of metal? Heading, fuel. Subheading, can you tell? 1. What is meant by fuels? 2. Which natural substances do we use as fuels? Various substances are used in day-to-day life for generating energy. These substances are called fuels. Fuels are found in solid, liquid, or gaseous state. Heading, coal. Millions of years ago, forests got buried underground as a result of certain natural events. Layers of soil kept getting deposited over them. The very high pressure from above and the heat from the earth's interior slowly transformed the buried plants into fuel. Coal was thus formed from the remains of those plants. That is why coal is said to be a fossil fuel. Coal is found in mines. Peat, lignite, bituminous coal, and anthracite are the various types of coal. Anthracite is the coal of the highest grade. Coal is, in a way, a storehouse of carbon. It is burned to obtain heat energy. Coal is used as fuel. It is used as fuel in thermal power plants as well as to run boilers and railway engines. Coal is also used as a fuel for cooking and baking bricks. It kilns on a large scale. The gaseous fuels, producer gas and water gas are obtained from coal. Coal as an energy resource contributes greatly to industrial development. Heading box, observe and discuss. How were minerals, oil and natural gas formed? Box, heading natural institutions. The Oil and Natural Gas Corporation was established on 14th August 1956. It functions under the Ministry of Petroleum and Natural Gas of the Government of India. ONGC is the largest oil and gas research and production company in India. Its head office is at Dehradun, Uttarakhand. ONGC produces about 77% of the crude oil and about 62% of the natural gas produced in India. Of the 7 commercially important underground oil reserves in India, ONGC has successfully explored 6. Box, mineral oil. Mineral oil is the liquid fuel formed by the decomposition of organic substances buried underground. Millions of years ago, bodies of dead sea organisms sank to the bottom of the sea. Layers of soil and sand collected on them. Due to high pressure and temperature, the remains of the dead organisms were transformed into mineral oil. The underground mineral oil is extracted through oil wells. Mineral oil is found in oil sands, shale, sandstone and limestone at a depth of about 1,000 to 3,000 meters. Mineral oil is also known as petroleum or crude oil. It is greenish brown in color. Petroleum is a mixture of many compounds, mainly of the hydrocarbon type. It is also contains compounds of oxygen, nitrogen and sulfur. Petroleum is extracted through oil wells and refined by fractional distillation to separate other components. Aviation petrol, gasoline, diesel, kerosene, naphtha, lubricating oil, tar are all obtained from petroleum. They are used as fuel and for production of dyes, pesticides, perfumes and artificial fibers. Box, heading natural gas. Natural gas is an important fossil fuel. It is found associated with petroleum in underground oil wells and in some places as natural gas alone. The main component of natural gas is methane, bracket open, CH4, bracket close, while ethane, bracket open, C2H6, propane, bracket open, C3H8, bracket close, and butane, bracket open, C4H10, bracket close, are present in small proportion. Natural gas is formed from the remains of organisms buried deep underground and subjected to high pressure. This fuel can be carried over long distances by means of a gas pipeline, but in the absence of a network of pipelines, it is transformed under high pressure into compressed natural gas, bracket open, CNG, bracket close, and liquefied natural gas, LNG. This makes it possible to transport the gas. Box, characteristics of CNG. 1. Catches fire easily. 2. No solid waste remains after combustion. 3. Carbon dioxide and water are formed in small quantities. 4. Other pollutants are not produced. 5. can be transported easily. Sixth, combustion can be controlled easily. Heading, use your brain power. Why is mineral oil called liquid gold? Two, why is coal called black gold? Three, what would happen if underground mineral resources are exhausted? Box, do you know? Fossils are the preserved remains of dead organisms in rock. Fossils are signs of their existence left behind by organisms that got buried billions of years ago. Sometimes impressions of the organisms are seen on the surface of coal and stones. Box, heading, do you know? Subheading, liquefied petroleum gas, LPG. Petroleum gas is obtained during refining of crude petroleum. Petroleum gas is transformed into a liquid by subjecting it to a high pressure and reducing its volume to 1 by 240 of the original. It is stored in thick walled steel cylinders so that under pressure it remains in the liquid state. As it comes out from the storage cylinder, it is transformed back into a gas. This gas contains mainly two components, propane and butane, in the ratio of 30:70. It is an odorless gas, but a small amount of chemical called ethyl mercaptan, which has a strong characteristic odor to it. This helps to avoid any leakage of LPG gas immediately and thus avoid any accident. Heading, use your brain power. Why is natural gas an eco-friendly fuel? The demand of fossil has increased greatly due to rapidly growing population, but the reserves of fossil fuel are limited. It is becoming difficult to meet the increased demand. The likelihood of this fuel getting exhausted is known as energy crisis. As the reserves of fossil fuels, namely mineral oil and coal, are limited and the demand is increasing, alternative fuels are coming into use. Hydrogen, biofuels, methanol or wood alcohol, ethanol or green alcohol are some of the alternative fuels. Heading, forest resources. Subheading, can you tell? 1. What is meant by the forests? 2. What are their uses? An extensive area of land covered by a variety of plants is called a forest. A forest is a natural habitat of plants, animals, and microbes. About 30% of the total land of the world is covered by forests. Forests perform certain specific protective and productive functions. Box, heading. Protective function of the forests. 1. To reduce the velocity of water flowing over land. 2. To prevent soil erosion. 3. To help percolation of water into the ground. 4. To control floods. 5th. To reduce the rate of evaporation. 6th. To protect wildlife. 7th. To maintain the balance of atmospheric gases. Thus, forests help improve and maintain the quality of the environment. Heading, books, my friends. From your geography textbook and other reference book, collect information about the various forests in India and the extent of land covered by them. Box, productive functions. Subheading, medicinal plants. Under table, we have heading as plant and medicinal use of plant. Plant, adalsa, used for cough and cold. Bale, used for diarrhea. Neem, used for fever and cold. Periwinkle, used for cancer. Cinnamon, used for diarrhea and nausea. And cinchona, used for malaria. Prepare a list of medicinal plants like ashwagandha, shatavari, amla, hirda, behda, tulsi and their uses. Take the help of your grandparents or people in your neighborhood who have knowledge of plants to obtain this information. Subheading wood. We get strong and durable wood as also firewood from trees like teak, mahogany, neem, acacia, subawul. Wood is used for making furniture, farming implements and various other articles as well as construction work. Forest wealth includes fibers, paper, rubber, gum and aromatic substances. We get fragrant essential oils from lemongrass, vanilla, kevada, vetiver, bracket open, khas, bracket close, and eucalyptus. Sandalwood and oil of eucalyptus are used for making soaps, cosmetics, and incense sticks. In addition, we get various forest bulbs and roots, honey, sealing wax, ketichu, dyes, etc. from the forest. Heading, use your brain power. 1. What useful things will we have to do without if rubber is no longer available? 2. What are the adverse effects of clearing of forest or cutting down trees? Box heading, how to conserve forests. 1. Young trees should not be cut. 2. Many more trees than are cut down should be planted and looked after. 3. The strictest restriction or laws or regulations regarding use of forests should be strictly followed. Heading Ocean Resources. Subheading, let's recall. 1. Name the oceans of the earth. 2. How is seawater useful to us even though it is salty? We have learned that oceans occupy a greater part of the earth's surface than land does. Energy can be obtained on a large scale from ocean. Sea waves at high and low tide and ocean currents are being used for generation of power. Last year we have learned something about this in geography. There are reserves of a variety of natural resources in seawater at the bottom of the sea and beneath the seabed too. These sources available from seas and oceans are called marine resources. Heading Minerals and Bioresources from Oceans. Subheading, can you tell? Are minerals to be found in seas and on seabed as they are too found inside the earth? Scientists believe that billions of tons of minerals are to be dissolved in ocean water. They are large reserves of tin, chromium, phosphates, copper, zinc, iron, lead, manganese, sulfur, uranium, etc. in the ocean and seabeds. We get many types of gems, conches, shells and pearls from the sea. Real pearls are even costlier than gold. There are large reserves of mineral oil and natural gas at the bottom of sea. We avail of these by drilling oil and gas wells. Box. In India, the first mineral oil well, Sagar Samrat, was drilled in 1974 at oil field called Bombay High for obtaining mineral oil and natural gas from the bottom of the sea. The natural gas from this well is carried via pipeline to a place called Huron. Box, subheading, mineral resources from ocean. Thorium, used in the production of atomic energy. Magnesium, used in the flash bulb of camera, potassium, the main ingredient in production of soap, glass, fertilizer, sodium used in the production of cloth and paper, sulfate used in the making artificial silk. Subheading bioresources in ocean. Fishes like pomfret, searship, as also shrimps and prawns, they are main sources of protein and vitamins, therefore mainly used as seafood. Dried shrimp, Bombay duck powder, used as poultry feed and is a good manure. Shells used for preparation of medicines, ornaments and decorative articles. Fungi used for production of antibiotics. Shark and codfish used for producing edible oil rich in vitamins A, D, E. Sea cucumber used as medicine for treating cancer and tumors. Box 1. Heading Marine Occupations. 1. Fishing, main occupation. 2. Salt farming, big industry. 3. Transport business, transport by sea. 4th. Sea tourism, means of financial income. 5th. Manufacturing decorative articles. Box heading, always remember, natural resources are important for meeting our needs. Reserves of some resources are limited. There is a danger that excessive use will lead to their early depletion. We must keep a control on the use of natural resources to maintain the balance in nature. Thank you.